Well, it turns out I think my last message is my summary. I agree with what turns out to be your premise, that there isn't a difference between the costumed murderer and the uncostumed one. So we agree.